And how have you been preparing tonight?
I've been fighting a lot, actually, the past couple like weeks. Just got involved in the fighting game and kind of jumped right into it, so I've been fighting all week.
Okay, and what would it mean to you if you managed to come out victorious tonight? Obviously, you go through to round two, but are you going to prepare any differently for the next round, or are you just going to do much the same?
I looked at the rankings, and deservedly so. I am an underdog in the rankings, so I do have a chip on my shoulder. I love being the underdog, back against the wall, scratching and clawing. So that's what I'm going to do tonight, and if I move on, that's what I'm going to do the next round too.
So I hear you had a warm-up fight with Craig, and how did that go?
Oh yeah, I actually beat the shit out of Craig. It was actually he either fights me or he gets shot in the head by Supreme Leader, and I whooped his ass, and we let him go after. But it was a good fight. He put up a valiant effort, but I'm pretty confident in my skill set at this time.
That's good to hear. And what would it mean to you if you won the whole event, the whole tournament, Ukraine champion?
To be able to bring that crown home to those towers up in Severograd to all my boys would mean the world to me. It'd be amazing to be able to do that for SRM.
So your practice fight has been relatively low key, but now you've hit the big league. Now you've hit Friday night 102.5 New Chinaris Radio, hosted by the Misfits, in the Knuckle Up tournament. Do you think you can handle the pressure?
You know, I've never backed down from pressure in my past, so to have an expectation, I think, is unfair to the situation. I think to have the confidence that I have will allow me to, you know, be able to get through this tough time with you guys and you know, how famous we're starting to become.
Well, that's brilliant, Jay, and we really appreciate your time before your big fight, the first fight, your first fight in round one of our Knuckle Up tournament. And yeah, we wish you all the best, mate.
Thanks, much appreciated. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, thanks for coming along, Jay.
Round one, ready, go!
Thank you.
KO. Winner is...
Good fight. I can print it.
The testosterone is everywhere now.
It is. Testosterone is leaking everywhere. Okay. The gushing testosterone. Rue, hit it up. You know what to do, Rue. Don't let me down, Rue. You know what to do.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Round one!
Yeah, that's the one. Right,
okay,
so we have the mind's eye in the orange corner. We have Cuffy in the yellow corner. Both sporting their respective armbands, which we like to see. Okay, so let's get it on, people. In 3, 2, 1, ding, 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 go.
Yeah,
it'll be interesting to see how this one plays out.
Well, there was a lot of mind games in the ring walk, so there was a lot of baiting between the two.
There was a bit of a build up there, wasn't there? It was good.
Oh, yeah, nice. People like big all that right from
drama and all that.
Nice big right. Oh yeah, it's all part of the theatre. It's all part of the theatre.
Yeah.
So it's quite a cautious approach.
It is a bit of a cautious approach.
We've had a big right from Mind's Eye, which unsteadied Cappy, but he's light on his toes.
A couple body shots there, but light nothing on his landed. Yeah. Okay, no one's really dominating the centre of the ring at the moment, like we saw in the first fight, was it? It's all sort of very even at the moment.
It's for the viewers out there.
Jabs coming in from each one.
For the viewers out there, it's a cagey affair, cagey and fair. The big swingers. Oh, now it gets to the meat on the bones.
Some trading though. Here we go. It's a left right. It is toe to toe now. It's gone from one extreme to the
kick
other.
Kick him in the nuts.
So,
okay, and Cappy's backed off.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the last 20 seconds, they've equally trade blows, and now they've stood back. They're reassessing what they want to do.
Oh, I think they're trying to anticipate the next move from the opponent and swing with the big right, hoping that one of them will walk into it, I think.
I do you what I tell you, bro. Mines, do you what I tell you, sure.
I think they have been training.
We've seen a couple of fights from both of them in the past, haven't we? Against different opponents, obviously, but here we go.
It is very much they're trying to get the angle here, aren't they? They're trying to get the angle on them.
Yeah. No one's putting up many... Well, okay, we've seen a few
nice
block
big
in there
right
from
the
both
yellow.
Of them then.
Nice big right.
Cappy. Nice big right from Cappy. Still a bit cagey. Needs to go into trade.
That's caught the attention of Mind's
Fight. Is anyone going to go balls out?
That's caught the attention of Mind's Fight. He fell back
and come
back.
Mind landed a big right. Okay. Here we go.
Cappy on the offensive.
Now. Here we go. This is trading.
Cappy on the offensive. But the defense of Mind's Fight.
Yeah.
Nice to see from Cappy.
The
aggression there, coming in, dominating the ring more in the centre.
Yeah.
Oh,
Someone's got a kitchen knife in the boot, but we'll
nice
let that one go.
Nice big right hand from Cappy there, dominating the centre of the ring.
Cappy is dominating the centre. Yeah, exactly what I was about to say. Yeah.
But that said,
tactic.
Mind's Eye does catch him every now and again. Cappy comes in with the quick fist, but every now and again, Mind's Eye gets through with the big right.
Yeah.
Come on, Mind's, get him.
Here we go.
And again, another big right.
They're both looking a little bit leggy. But I still think Cappy looks like he's got a bit more juice. Oh my god, that was
good.
Oh,
Cappy's
landed the big
winner.
We have a winner.
Cappy of the yellow has taken the victory.
Well done, Cappy. It was a nice sweet right which put Mind's Eye on his backside. Okay.
We've had another one. You boys ready? Boys and girls, sorry. It would be sexy for me. Not that anymore, you can't see that. Right. Okay, into your corners, people, into your corners. Back off. Rue, you gonna hit me up? Don't let me down.
Freeze!
Rue? You on it, Rue?
No, I'm sorry. Oh, no, I'm out of it. I've fucked it.
He's fucked it, right? He's too many beers in. Right, okay. Jordan, are you ready? Shocker, are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Round on. 1.
Fuck him up.
Ladies, fuck him up, Jackie.
Okay, here we go. Oh, Jordan's done a sprint straight across the ring, straight at Shocky there. They're both, they're trading blows. It's a jabbing contest right now.
Oh, I'm back in the room, back in the room. Oh, there's a frenzy here. Middle of the room.
Oh my God. Oh. Possibly. Winner is gone.
That was the...
He's only knocked out. So, Jordan has just ran straight across the ring. They've traded blows, jab for jab, toe to toe. And there's a straight knockout within 30 seconds. Fair play, Jordan.